In this video, I'm going to show you how you can increase the revenue of your YouTube videos in just one tip. Maybe you have a number of videos in the YouTube or a number of users, subscribers and sufficient views, but you are not getting enough traffic, not getting enough revenue from your video. You have monetized a video, but there is a very cool tip that you need to apply to all your videos to get good revenue. The one thing is your video must be of more than 10 minutes. I will tell you why. This is for a monetization. Like if your video is like less than 10 minutes and you click on monetize, so you won't get a bar. There is some advertisement bar. To select the number of advertisement that you want to show in a single video, so see, there is no bar coming here, so you cannot select how many advertisement that you can put on a single video. So you just can click on monetize my ads and click on save. But on the other hand, if your video is more than 10 minutes and you click on monetize, so you will see here, you will actually see a bar that contains a length of your video, so that you can put as many as advertisements if you want to add. Like if I add like overlay, I like this ad and this ad, so I can put some ad here, or maybe you can put some ad here, insert ad. So if you increase the number of advertisements into your video, so then only you can get the number of increase your revenue. So just go here and put the advertisement like this. I think this should not be, I think this can be removed. This is, I think, enough. Adding 4 advertisement in a 10 minutes video is much, it's enough, right? So there will be an advertisement before your video. Just click on after video and put advertisements in between your videos, so that you can generate more and more revenue from your single video. Generally what happens is, when you make a long tail video and you do monetization, then you won't get a number of advertisements in the video. This is where you put the advertisements from by yourself, so that you can generate more revenue. So this is actual thing that is skipped by many of the YouTube professionals, or not say professional, but YouTube users, or the one who want to get money from YouTube. So this is a cool tip that you should apply to all of your videos to get a more revenue and to get a more profit. Thank you for watching this video.